Foto. Eğil biraz daha.
Lines. There you have, I mean, the project of the German army, which the towers in Nusaybin. After First World War, at the last day, Germans and Constantinople, Adrianople. Yeah. This is the real project of Baron Hirsch. And that had been realized by Sultan Hamid, Abdul Hamid II. And so we have wonderful stories. First,
he's an architect of my high school also, yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
He was the architect of
his works. Never invited by Stalin. But his project reached to Tajikistan. And